Herb the K.
My man.
Mr. Kneeland, how you doing?
Man, doing
you are
great.
Memphis disc jockey legend.
Thank you, you are too.
Well, two legends side by side.
Yeah.
Herb, you've been around as long as I have.
Longer.
Herb, tell the people where all you worked and what stations you was with and about yourself.
Okay, well, I started my radio career in 1963 at WDIA.
WDIA.
Yes, the soul of the South.
Yeah. Who all was working there at that time?
Oh, man. Rufus Thomas, Nat D. Williams.
Moo Hall.
Yeah.
With Brother Wade there?
Brother Theo, bless my bones, Wade.
Was you over there when they had the Teen Town Singers?
Yeah, Teen Town Singers.
Carla Thomas was in there and Isaac Hayes was
in there. Oh, man. They were musicians. Every Saturday, they would be live. And Catherine Rivers Johnson was the musician. Along with Nat D.
Yeah.
And man, B.B. King worked there the year that I came. He left to go on the road because, you know, he started out as a DJ.
That's right, he sure did.
Yeah, B.B. King.
Well, Herb, tell us about yourself after D.I.A. What happened?
Well, after D.I.A., I was drafted into the United States military. As a matter of fact, on April 4th, the day that Dr. King was assassinated, I was on the air doing 3 to 7, and I received my draft notice that same day.
Wow.
Yeah, April 4th.
Wow.
And I went to Vietnam, and I was fortunate to be a DJ there and work with Pat Sajak.
Is that right?
Yeah, he was on the AM, Armed Forces Vietnam Network, and I was on the FM.
Herb the K. Herb, what are you doing now?
Well, right now, I'm working on a CD.
Okay.
And the title of it, Never Forget Where You Come From.
Yeah.
And it's a gospel CD inspiration. Fortunate to have Kirk Whalum on the CD.
Okay. Wow.
And hope to get Al Green, too.
Oh, man.
Reverend Al.
Hey, what do you got there, a plaque? You
gonna, George,
what you got?
I have something that you are truly deserving of, and it says World's Greatest Personality Award presented to George Klein, Ambassador of Memphis Music, Musicians, and Mass Communicators. Thanks, Herb the K. Kneeland, 2012. To you,
oh,
George.
Oh, man.
To you.
Herb, I thought it was you going one of your plaques. You
no,
were
no, it's for
that
you.
That is really nice.
You're deserving of it, George.
That goes right in my office at home, man.
Okay, that's great. Yeah. That's
and
great.
And before you go, I just found out that you have a famous son.
Yeah, he's semi-famous.
Yeah. over Royal Recording High Records.
Yeah, yeah.
His name is?
Archie Mitchell. Yeah.
Son of a gun.
And Boo is my son, too.
Okay, Herb, will you come back another time?
I sure will.
Okay.
Be happy to.
Maybe we get you and Archie and Boo and everybody from High Records over here.
Yeah.
Okay.
That'll be a great
Herb the K, he really was, ladies and gentlemen, and still is a Memphis radio legend.
Thank
Thanks
you, Joe.
Thanks for coming down, Herb.
Thank you.
You're the best, my man.
You
Thanks
are,
Thanks so much for the plaque, too.
You're welcome.
Hey, Memphis Sounds with GK.